go down and audition the Dream Theater. And this guy right here picked me up at the airport. Many conversations over the years, and it's been all these guys, you know, like, and our crew. And listen, oh, let me just say something quick. We have these incredible technicians out here that have been so committed.
Hell yeah!
The last
2 years.
Out to our crew, thanks guys, man. We love you, and thanks for keeping all this together for the last 2 years. So when I first heard Dream Theater, because I came in on a bunch of some words, I heard "When Dream a Day Unite," and I was like, because I was massively influenced by Rush. So, this guy, I'm like, holy shit. You know, and Chris Squire all wrapped up into one, you know? And it was so cool. So what John decided to do on this tour was to come out here and pay tribute to another phenomenal bass player that influenced him greatly. So this is John's tribute.
Jaco!
This voice.
Thank you.
Chapel, 102.3 WBAB, Long Island's home
of rock and roll.
Long Islanders and music fans around the world are happy as can be as Dream Theater's new album, Images and Words, has produced a top 10 single. Turn the knob over to the right and break it off the radio. It's time for Dream Theater's Pull Me Under. We'll be right back.
seven.
Real quick, I remember having a conversation with my father, right? Some images and words came up, and he said, you know, enjoy this, you know, really enjoy this. And where do you see yourself in 10 years? I said, I don't know, I'm working at McDonald's. I have no idea, Dad. This freaking industry is insane, you know. But fortunately, you know, Pull Me Under, as you know, it went through the roof at radio and then went through the roof at MTV. When MTV used to play. Show. But anyways, it was amazing. Because that was the catalyst that provided for us, you know, an opportunity to go on with our career and release all the subsequent albums that follow. And it's been an amazing ride. It really has. You know, like anything in life has its dynamics. And that's cool. You know, you gotta have that. I'm gonna get philosophical on. Anyways, it's been incredible. And, you know, I know it's a little light in here tonight. Okay. Is this our first time in Asheville? Hey, one finger says no, two fingers says yes.
No!
No. This is how I'm doing. This is how I'm doing. Anyways, it's been great. It has been a phenomenal ride, and we're far from over, okay? We're coming back with a new album and a new tour.
Yes!
Yes! Your asses through the back wall. Yes! I love it. It'll still hurt, but... Okay? So that's our plan. shadow I've been hiding in is great for me today. I know it's easier to walk away than look it in the eye, but I know always a shout to your side. And hear me in this part of my life. She loves only you as I wake you from the long we doing it, everyone. We're still having a great time. So at this point, I don't know if you're all aware of which song is to follow, but it's my absolute pleasure to introduce you to an alien, Mr. Jordan Rudess. He's great. Jordan came into the band when we were about to embark on writing Scenes from Memory. He's a no-brainer, pretty much. But what I love what he does every single evening is he brings in Wait for Sleep, and all that he does is all improv. There's no script to it, and it's ridiculous.
She said,